I'm Santosh Gaidankar. Today we are solving the problem of balancing of reciprocating masses. The firing order in a 6 cylinder, we are focusing on the 6 cylinder, vertical 4 stroke in a line engine, 1, 4, 2, 6, 3, 5, the stroke is given. The piston stroke is 100 mm and the length of each connecting rod is 200 mm. The pitch distance between the cylinder central line are 100 mm. 100 mm, 150, 100 mm and 100 mm. Determine the out of balance primary and secondary forces and couple on the engine, taking a plane midway between the cylinder 3 and 4 as a reference plane. The reciprocating of mass per cylinder is 2 kg and the engine runs at 1500 rpm. This is a video problem. I am going for analytical method. I is given here, 6 cylinder. We have to find out the crank. The crank is nothing but crank into N into 360 divided by I. 4 stroke. In the case of 4 stroke, in the place of N, you have to write 2 into 360 divided by I is nothing but 6. It will be 120 degree. Now the piston stroke is given, that is the crank length. We can find out R is equal to stroke divided by 2, it is in 100 mm. You have to convert into centimeter, sorry, meter. 0.10 divided by 2, it becomes 0.05 meter. The length of connecting rod is given, L is equal to 200 mm, that is 0.20 meter. The pitch diameter between the cylinder is, now based on this one, first you have to draw the diagram. 6 cylinder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and these are 100 mm. In terms of meter, you have to write it meter. This is also 100. In terms of meter, I will consider it 0.15 meter. Again, it will be the 0.10 meter. 0.10 meter. And next, 3 and the midway, 3 and 4, a reference plane will be at. From this part, exactly at half, the value will be 0.075. This side I will consider the negative value and this side I will consider the positive value. This is the reference plane. I will give a letter as A, and this will be positive 0.075. and next, the plane reference reciprocating masses, M is given. M is equal to 2 kg and runs at 1500 rpm. RPM is given. Now, after construction of this one, after construction based upon the problem, we have to draw a primary crank position. The primary crank position is given in this form, but it is 120. Draw a circle. This is the fixed end. This is 120 apart. From this part to this part is 120 degree. Again, from this one, 120. And again, from this one is 120. It is obtained from this part. Now, go for marking 1, 4, 2, 6. 3, 5. 90% of problem is over here. Now go for finding omega. Omega is nothing but 2 pi n divided by 60. 2 pi n. In the place of n, you have to write 1500 rpm. You will get the values 157.09 radian per second, and ratio n dash is nothing but L by R. L is given the connecting rod, and the R is obtained from this part divided by 0.05. The answer will be 4. Now construct the table. Now table we have to construct the crank distance from the center reference plane, the angle made by the crank with vertical theta, and this is 2 theta, secondary angle, this is a primary angle. There are 6 cylinder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Cylinder. Now distance from the center reference plane, from this is the center reference plane, from this reference to 1 the value will be by terms of minus, that is 0.10 plus 0.10 plus 0.075 minus 0.275. similarly, from this reference plane to 2 is nothing but minus 0.175, from this reference to this one minus 0.075. similarly, from the right side, from this reference plane to 4 plus 0.075, and reference plane to 5 plus 0.175 and plus 0.275. Now angle plays an important role. Now with this figure you have to draw the primary angle. Now how to draw that one, how to write that one? Now the stroke is given in the ratio of 1, 4, 2, 6, 3, 5. 1, 2, 2, first at the 1, it will be 0, we will take it as a 0. Now 1, 2, 4, it is 120, I am moving in anticlockwise, from 1, 2, 4, it is 120, I will write 120 degree. Now next, from 1, 2, 2, it is 240. Now again it reaches to what? 1, 2, 6. 6 is nothing but 0. 1, 2, 6 is nothing but 0. Write it 0. Now 6, 2, 3, again 120. That means at the 3 you have to write 120. Just wait here. From 1, 2, 4, at the 4, wait, just wait. 1 will be 0. Now from 1, 2, 4, 120, at the place of 4 you have to write 120 here. Write 120. Next 1 to 2 it is 240, means at the place of 2 you have to write as 240. Write it 240. And next 1 to 6, again it becomes at the place of 6 you have to write as 0. Angle will be 0 here. Now 6 to 3, again it is 120, but you have to write 120 at the place of 3. it is 120. From 1 to 5, 240. It is 240. Next, hold it twice. 0, 2 into 240, 480, 2 into 120, 240. Similarly, 240, 480, and 0. Once you know this one, everything is over here. Only the substitution is required. This diagram plays an important role in order to go for finding the primary angles. Once you know the primary angle, the secondary angle is just twice this one. After completion of this one, just solve the problem based on this one. Now, primary force. Primary forces. Formula for primary forces. FPV, that is force primary and vertical, is nothing but summation of m omega square r cos theta. M omega square r in the bracket cos, in the place of theta write 0, plus cos 240 plus cos 120 plus cos 120 plus cos 240 plus cos 0. If you go for calculation, the entire thing becomes 0. Similarly, forces horizontally, summation of m omega square r sin theta, this is the formula, m omega square r bracket sin, in the place of theta you have to write 0, plus sin 240 plus sin 120 plus sin 120 plus sin 240 plus sin 0, the entire thing will becomes again 0. Next, secondary forces. Now, the primary forces are balanced here. Now, primary forces are balanced. Next, secondary forces. Secondary force. The formula for secondary force, FSV, V is nothing but secondary force vertically, summation of M omega square R N dot cos 2 theta. Same, refer the table and substitute the value. Summation, sorry, m omega square r n dash, I will refer this table, I have to refer here, n dash cos in the place of 2 theta first 0 plus cos 480 plus cos 240 plus cos 240 plus cos 480 plus cos 0. If you go for calculation, this becomes 0. Similarly, secondary forces in horizontal, summation of m omega square r n dot sine 2 theta. Now in place of 2 theta, write the values, these values. Problems are very simple. Omega square r n dash sine first will be 0 plus sine 480 plus sine 240 plus sine 240 plus sine 480 plus sine 0. If you go for calculation, this entire thing becomes 0. The secondary force are balanced now. Next case, primary couple. Formula for primary couple, MPV is equal to summation of M omega square R. Here we have to consider A cos theta. Just we have added A here because the moment comes in picture here. A is added. Now in the first formula is here. In the place of here, we have added A and it becomes a couple. Refer the table now. This is the table. This part is important because the theta is there. We have to refer this theta table now. M omega square r outside bracket. Now what is A here? This is the A part, this is the angle part. Go for A. A is nothing but this one, minus 0.275 cos 0 minus 0.175 cos 240 minus 0.075 cos 120 plus 0.075 cos 120 plus 0.175 cos 240 plus 0.275 cos 0. This and this cancel, everything will cancel and becomes what? 0. Now vertical is over, go for horizontal. M P H summation of M omega square R A sin theta. Now everything will be same here, just replace cos theta by sin theta, that's it. M omega square r 0.275 sin theta 0 minus 0.175 sin 240 minus 0.075 sin 120 plus 0.075 sin 120 plus 0.175 sine 240 plus 0.275 sine 0. Entire thing will be become 0. Now entire thing becomes 0 here. Zero. That is, the primary couple are balanced. We have to go for secondary couple. Now for secondary couple, MSV is equal to summation of M omega square R divided by N dot into A cos 2 theta. This is the formula. Formula is fixed here. M omega square R divided by N dot, bring outside. Now A, refer the table now. This is the table we have to refer now. A will be here and 2 theta will be here. A will be here, 2 theta. Next, 0.275 cos 0, referring this one, minus 0.175 cos 480 minus 0.075 cos 240 plus 0.075 cos 240 plus 0.175 cos 480 plus 0.275 cos 0. If you calculate or if you cancel it, it becomes 0. Now M, S, H in horizontal direction, the formula will be summation of M omega square R N dot A sine 2 theta. And now replace the cos in terms of sine 2 theta. You will get the answer. M omega square R divided by N dot minus 0.275 sine 0 minus 0.175 sine 480 minus 0.075 sine 240 plus 0.075 sine 240 plus 0.175 sine 480 plus 0.275 sine 0. The entire thing becomes what? 0. Means this and this cancels, everything will cancel and become 0. Therefore, the secondary couple also is balanced. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.